Hello everyone, this is Prabha Thanvi from Learn and Achieve. Today we shall learn about alphabets. What are alphabets? A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. These are alphabets. These are 26 letters in English. 5 are vowels. A, E, I, O, U. There are 5 vowels in English and 21 remains are consonants. We use A with consonant sound and we use an with vowel sound in articles. I hope you are getting my point. So keep learning, keep watching with Learn and Achieve.